Let's see what this purple slime has for me today. War and peace? Both? You can't have both. Wait, maybe you can. If there's more than two participants, so let's say two people war each other, and then the other person's peaceful. Because war is a cooperative game. See, you need two people. You can't play war solo. You need someone else to war against. Unless you pull an American and war a concept. I mean, you can't war a concept. Nothing's gonna happen. Okay, let's see what we got. I'm given a stupid image. Mother must return, blah blah blah. I have to find something I don't care about. Okay. There's a blob nest that goes... What? I thought blobs needed like a nest to function. What? What does the blob do? Wait. Does the blob attack the islands? I don't know. I do not know. Either way, I'm starting over here. Not quite sure what those things do yet. I'll place my towers and I'll composite. Everything's covered. Give me a pylon here. More pylons. Now we're definitely gonna need to be over here. Stations can I place here? It's cramped. So that would be the most efficient way to place them. Very, very cramped. Okay, that should be enough for now. Gotta deploy. Actually, wait, I want a factory. Gonna need this. Okay, now I can deploy. Now, what do you do? I never figured that out yet. There's something that require power. Unless they produce ammunition. That'd be useful. Anyways. Anti-air. Need some missiles. It's the little anti-missile array. What the? What is that? Creeper egg threat. It has unknown defense, and it's threatening, apparently. Eggs are just a fear response. Uh-huh. So because the creep fears us, it produces eggs. That doesn't seem right. Blah, 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 something be the founder. It created a sniper unit part from Peacemaker. So what? Eggs are attracted to one of the totems. Wait, these don't shoot missiles? Wait, they do shoot missiles. But they also produce eggs. And something's explode. Oh. Unactivated. Okay. So I'm gonna need a gun. That's unactivated, so they're gonna be producing there. I see the threat now. I want some terp. Need a refinery here. You're gonna go here. Now let's activate energy. There. Either way, I need to activate it. It's the range on the snipers. Oh, I could have just built a sniper here instead of doing all that. Like this. Miner. I don't think I did that right. There we go. All of you produce blue right. Pylon. Terraform. I want a wall. Do I need a wall? I don't. Also, what is this? Got it. creep is now unlocking the ability to cross over space. That's not good for me. Towers. I'm gonna start filling this area up with anti-creep. Sniper. Always on. That's a bad place for that. Guess I have to build some turrets. Anti-creep can help secure this area. Ew, I'm gonna need a defense against that. Let's just build a mortar. That should be enough. Oh no. You need help. There we go. Once your charge, we'll start taking this area over. Yeah, good enough. And I kind of wanted that. No creep. Blue rights, miners. Fine. Good. Get all this stuff out of here. Clean up. That area is finally winning. I guess I only need anti-creep in these two areas, so we can deploy, let's say, two sprayers. I'll put one more there. Always on. You and you. Always on. Bit more cleanup. So you can go on the front lines, as in, see if you can clear this island right here. Objectives. Oh, yes. A simple gun here would help. I want something with a little bit more range. Two mortars. Anti-missile. Good. Oh, I can prepare a nuke. A creep nuke. Anti-creep nuke. That'll help. I mean, it wouldn't hurt. Base is stable, they can't kill me. So it wouldn't hurt to attempt. We need to retreat. Let's see, where do I want to go? I have a nice foothold here. I might as well keep rolling with it. Quite badly. Some guns to help clean up the sides. You all charged? Good. I want all of you to drop right here. That's a good spot. Move up. It might end up pushing all the creep this way, but I'm sure I can handle it. Ah. Sniper can kill blobs. And information. I figured much. I needed to make sure. Move up. My upgrades. Oh. I want mine production, build speed, and range. We can move up. my nuke is failing. I mean, the nuke worked. Here, we'll have another creep dispenser over here. See if we can secure that hill. There. Oh, I sent you to get ammunition. You can go there. It's a belt down there anyways. You need to move up. No one shoot there anymore. You can move up. So can you. Everyone needs to move up. Technically is bad if it continues to do that, but I'm gonna let it. It'll just push all that creep out. Once I pin this down, they'll start pushing this way. Actually, well, I could just continue to advance. Yeah, let's do that. So, are you gonna get set off here? Yes, you will. Noted. I want some snipers down there. Side's ready to advance. Good. Keep him down. Weapons. I want a missile. I want a sniper. I'm also going to want cannons. Yeah, just some cannons. Shouldn't be there. It's a very unhealthy spot for you to be. You'll move over here and help out. Nice and secured. Looks like I'm gonna need a second laser turret. Yep, second laser turret. That's nice. Can't build on any of those. Can't build a pylon here. I wonder. Put you there. Pylons. Mortar. Okay, that should be more than enough. So I don't need you. Or you. I'll keep you there just in case. Continue pushing up here. Get my turp. I should prepare. Actually, what was it? This button? Yes. What was that button? Go. I'll consume all my anti-creep, but it's not completely necessary. I don't think they're gonna be able to build that. Knew it. Move up. I don't think terraforming can do anything to this. Yeah, it didn't do anything. Let's build a turret. Maybe. Oh, probably a sniper here real quick. Start shooting all those eggs. Okay, your job is to drop down right here. Give me enough time to construct a tower. Settled. Null fire. And another gun. Null fire. You'll guard that spot. Actually, no, I don't want you there. That's a perfect spot for you. We'll, however, place a mortar. Two mortars. And a sniper. Trap him now. Upgrades, fire rate, movement speed. What do I do with the other one? Do I upgrade it again? Build a second. Now I just have an extra upgrade point. Okay. I'm in range of that. It's charging real quick. Still no idea what triggers that. This last one, not the last one.
One of them
is really difficult to capture. Regardless, mine now. Oh, how's my nuke coming? I don't need any of y'all over there. So let's just drop you. I don't need either of you over here. And all of y'all, we're just gonna get dumped in there. Are you sure you don't need me here? Because it looks like you're using it. Well, it looks like I'm using it, but it doesn't actually mean I'm using it. As you see, it's just stragglers. I'm gonna just put a sniper here, pop those eggs. I could have moved him. Actually, I'm gonna do that. Destroy you. This is a good spot for a cannon. I see. So instant bursts like creep explosions will force it out. Good to know. Want two guns. Bunch of this. We're gonna do it again. As many as I can fit. All that needs to stay there. Y'all don't need to be here anymore. Well, I just built y'all there, so. Oh, I'm deficient in energy. That's to be expected after what I just did. Don't need that. I'm just gonna drop you here. Clean up some of that. Wait a second. How did that happen? I'm confused. How did that happen? Either way, turrets. I need turrets. Two will try and redo that. I just need one here. Why? How did y'all break out? I did not authorize that. That's a setback. And that needs to stay secured because I need that operational. drop y'all on top. And then rebuild it. Setback, but I just grab a mortar. Yes, I have a mortar, but I can just nuke their base right now, and that's what I'm gonna do. Except for you, you, and you. I'm gonna surround you. You make my nullifier. Build on my security.
Okay.
That'll buy me a lot of time. Max 360. That means let's put a creep dispenser there. I'll just dump y'all. These locations keep this area flooded with creep. Now I'm gonna move up quickly. I gained data on something. Not sure what. You'll go there. And you will go right there. Get those spots under control. You do. Pylons. Somehow those died. Not sure how. Mortar. Thank you. waiting for ammo. So far my way from my base, it's taking long to get there. Might be best if I move my HQ. Nah. I'm gonna keep it back there. Safest. Okay, more anti-creep. Hours. Anyways, I don't need that mortar there. Just drop them. Guess they can make some creep dispensers in this area. Anti-creep dispensers. You up. Should make a good enough dent. No ammo. Unfortunate. Always on. Those two need to be nullified. Lots of progress. Good spot for you. It's a good spot for you. It's a good spot for you. Put you there, I guess. Once the nullifier's in place, I win. Officially win. I consider this right now a technical win. Because technically the enemy can't do anything. Built a sniper. Spawn camp that thing. In case there's a break, still get supplies.
There we go. Just gotta wait for that. Oh,
I need to activate a totem. Oopsies. But now I have one. Hooray! Bit of a islandy map. I don't like it. But does it leave plenty of opportunity for checkpoints like this? I mean, that's nice. Without those islands, it would have been extremely difficult to get through that. Phew. There we go. What's the next mission? Actually, what's my average time compared to 2 hours, 4 hours? How? Did you accidentally leave the game running? I mean, I could have used my speed up and I forgot about it. Let's see. Wait, does speed up account for or not account for a timer? So if I hit the speed up button, does it speed up the timer? I don't know, I'll find out next game. Exit mission. Shattered! Looks like a mess. I'll do that one next time.